Everyone's getting scared up here.
In America today, elections are privately financed. So that means that you have to go out and raise all your own money to run a campaign. What Democracy Matters works on is publicly financed elections.
Under the current system, in order to get elected, you either need to be independently wealthy or take large money donations from corporations and special interest groups, which is all fine and good. You know, it's legal, it's part of, it's how our system works. But in the end, people that aren't independently wealthy and don't want to take that kind of money and don't have to owe favors to these corporations and special interest groups are completely cut out of the system.
I worked for a congresswoman the summer after she had already been elected, and we were already scheduling meetings for her with different companies and associations and things where she needed to go and talk to them to physically pick up the check in order to run her campaign in the next couple years. And even with longer terms, the campaign season and consequently the fundraising season is getting longer and longer.
All my stripper
dirty money,
all my college
dirty money.
The way Democracy Matters works is we have a small group, we work together, we work really intimately together, and we organize whatever our membership wants to do. Throughout the years, we've done concerts. This has been a huge part of our organization, is doing concerts every semester. We've done Amskin's Apathy a couple times. We started off right away when we began by Rock Your Face Off, which is the acronym for Fair and Clean Elections. It's our public financing bill in Minnesota.
First and foremost, we're educators. We want to educate the student populace about the issues. One of the more creative ways we do that is by organizing a whole slew of events. I mean, you can do anything from setting up a table where, you know, kids hang around and hacky sack and just, you know, talk to kids and talk about the issues, to doing like a, you know, all-out concert where we rock somebody's face off.
My favorite thing that we do is the Campus to the Capitol Week. Democracy Matters has had a big, big part in coordinating for the last couple years that gets socially active groups on campus together in spring to get their ideas and their issues out there.
Back in 2005, to me this is one of the most important things we ever did in Democracy Matters, is we registered probably 1,200 kids to vote same day that otherwise weren't gonna be able to vote.
But they say, we don't care. We got the money. And we're gonna keep pushing this thing, and industry is gonna lie and they're gonna obscure the facts. We need some people who have the people's interests in mind.
Students now are afraid of politics, do not want to get involved, they're too busy to get involved, but these issues affect everybody. And money in politics affects every issue.
Let you